myself just a little bit of love that I wanna spend on you. But baby, I'll never get that chance to dance that romance with you. Oh no, cause you're always hitting and kicking and putting me down. I hope you don't mean what you say, but I keep seeing you sticking around like you can't get enough, so I stay. Nothing but closed doors. My girl's a daddy, soon's a daddy. Just say hi, gives me a bunch of the face and the fashion compliments that she starts to chase.
Hey, that was a direct attack.
Oh no, the wildcat found my hiding place.
Stupid octopus, take it back.
How am I an octopus?
How am I a cat?
Well, cats are cute.
Go away!
Can we get along? You're so headstrong.
There's no way. Go away. Not so long.
Just talk to me and you will see.
That's not fair. You seem fair, you dummy. What you say?
I do.
And I wonder what you would think if I let my pride down, let it sink. Could we hold hands, kiss, live our lives in gentle bliss? I'm not talking about you. You're not my prince in this. I'm not a dead ass soon to dead. I have a jello and I'm not that mean. I'm not blushing. I was just rushing.
Smiles are really cute, though.
You'll never see me brother underneath my pigtails.
All right, I just wanted to let you know.
Hey.
Yeah? Are you okay?
Hey, are you free today?
Oh, why do you want to know?
It's not like I like you, okay?
Alright, cool, where do you want to go?
We could rent a boat and sail. Find a pony and feed it some juicy kale.
No, that sounds really stupid.
Okay, well how about a classy dinner by candlelight? Or scary stories on the night, so that I could hold you tight.
And get Shiro Hansani? No way! Oh, okay, I think you're a little dense. I really don't like all this talk you have in the present tense. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. So listen here, buddy, it's all just a big fantasy. You